Hi, it's Mimi at Giggly Guppy. Today I'm going to be reading Ballad by Blexbolex. This is just a beautiful bound hardcover book. Beautiful artwork. The inside cover. Ballad. This story is about a child who goes home from school along the same road every day and how his small world suddenly becomes enormous. It's a story as old as the world, a story that begins all over again each day. Chapter 1. The school clock has stopped. No one seems to care. We no longer know what time it is. We barely notice the flowers and insects along the side of the road. At home, we have a delicious snack. The school. The road. Home. Chapter 2. It's a beautiful day. We look up and notice the colorful roofs. We go for a stroll. The forest invites us to walk in the shade of its big old trees. The school. The street, the road. The forest, home. Chapter 3. A stranger appears in town. Did he arrive on one of the many boats that come and go, passing under the big bridge? Along the road, we meet a couple of unsavory characters whom we avoid. At the edge of the forest, we meet someone who unsettles us even more. The school. The stranger, the street. The bridge, the road. The bandits, the forest. The witch, home. Chapter 4. It's raining. So we take shelter wherever we can. In the puddles, the world is turned upside down. The brave soldiers make their sounds along the wall. They don't make their sounds, they make their rounds. The brave soldiers make their rounds along the walls of the barracks. The rain stops. The bandits lurk in the muddy fields, awaiting unwary travelers. A path leads into the heart of the forest, where the witch lives. A dreadful surprise awaits us on our return home. Dun, dun, dun. The school. The store, the stranger, the omen, the street, the soldiers, the bridge. The field, the road, the crossing, the bandits, the cavern, the forest. The cottage, the witch, the spell, home. Chapter 5. Everything is upside down. The police have arrived. The town is in chaos. Everyone escapes however he can. We board a small train that takes us through the countryside. In the forest, someone cries for help. At home, there's a new disaster. Is all of this really happening? The school. Everything is upside down. The police. The store. The townspeople. The stranger. The accident, the omen, the traffic jam, plop, the street. The fortress. Some of the cars are upside down. The soldiers. The parade. The bridge. The barge. The field. The station. The road. The viaduct. The crossing. The mountains. The bandits. The castle, the cavern, the labyrinth, the forest. The clearing. The cottage. The elf. The witch. The message. The spell. The storm. Home. Home is all jumbled up. Chapter 6. Confusion reigns. The bandits wreak havoc, terrorizing the town. An innocent person is arrested and tension mounts. Is it war? Up in the air, we graze the clouds and the mountain peaks. At the castle, an evil plot is uncovered. In the secret passageway that leads into the forest, still other things are revealed. The elf finds an ally, but the witch keeps watch and unleashes her evil magic. The school. The construction site. The police. The queen. The store. the plot. The townspeople. The kidnapping. A stranger. The panic. The accident. The arrest. The omen. The van. The traffic jam. The park. The street. Are all jumbled up. The detour. The fortress. The getaway. The soldiers. The draft. The parade. The departure. The bridge. The armada. The barge. The arrival. The field. The ruins. The station. hot air balloon. The road. The clouds. The viaduct. The horizon. The crossing. The free fall. The mountains. The pass. The bandits. The guards. The castle. The sorcerer. The cavern. The treasure. The labyrinth. The dragon. The forest. The gazebo. The clearing. The ladder. The cottage. The keyhole. The elf. The melody. The witch. The bird. The message. The window. The spell. The demons, the storm, the night. Chapter 7. In the nighttime world of the witch, everything that is familiar has disappeared. The townspeople hide themselves behind locked doors. A hero is revealed. During a long and perilous journey, several scores are settled. In the forest, night itself is an enchantress. A decisive battle is fought in the witch's cottage. When the new day finally dawns, familiar things await us once again. The fog. The silence, the shadows, the bonfires, the dance, the triumph, the hopelessness, the good fortune, the stranger, the map, the dismissal, the fall, the recollection, the omen, The decision. The adventure, the statue, the rope, the door, the stairway, the basement, the lava, the way, the impasse, the shock, the volcano, the jungle, the panther, the chute, the opening, the dunes, the sandstorm, the caravan, the oasis, The parting. The cliff. The river. The horizon. The raft. The crossing. The rapids, the free fall, the waterfall, the mountains. The climb, the pass, the feast, the bandits. The lasso, the guards, the entry, the castle. The wedding, the sorcerer, the duel. The cavern, the tunnels, the treasure. The mirror. The labyrinth. The pursuit. The dragon. The escape. The forest. The glow. The gazebo. The kiss. The clearing. The garden. The ladder. The ascent. The cottage. The hex. The keyhole. The plea. The elf. The flute. The melody. The walk. The witch. The flight. The bird. The release. The message. The gift. The window. The assault. The spell. The sparks. The demons. The victory. The storm. The enchantment. The night. The dawn. Home. The end. What an amazing adventure. Thank you so much for joining me. I look forward to seeing you next time when I read another book to make you smile.